Robert was living on the streets after his home burned down. Now at City Gospel Mission, he's ready to have a home again.
You're not supposed to be sleeping on benches or on the ground, on concrete. Like, you wake up every day hurting. Having shelter and three meals a day is life-saving. Truly, thank you for everything you've done. I don't know where I would be right now without City Gospel Mission and your help.
Please visit citygospelmission.org to donate.